Hi everybody, it's LANICA. Today I'm going to be answering 20 of your questions which you guys have messaged me here on YouTube and asked me to answer. So there were quite a few, just 20 random ones, and I thought it would be fun to answer it in front of you guys just so you can get to know me a little bit better. So I hope you enjoy this video and let's get into the questions. So the first question is, how old are you? I am 15 years old. Many of you, you don't believe me when I say, you think I look 18, you think I look way older, but I actually am 15 years old. Question number two, do you have a middle name? Yes, I have a middle name. My middle name is Emily, and my mum chose it, and I like it, LANICA Emily. I think it goes quite well. Question number three, favourite subject in school? My favourite subject in school would probably have to be either geography or English. Geography, English and music. These are the three subjects that I enjoy most at school. Question number four, favourite sports? I really like sport. I think my favourite sports would have to be, I really like athletics. I like running and long jump and hurdles and all that. And I also like skiing and dance. Favourite colour? Well, most of you think my favourite colour is purple. But yeah, I do love purple. It's one of my favourite colours, but my favourite colour is oxblood. That sounds really weird, but basically oxblood, Google it. It's burgundy. I like burgundy. It's like a deep red. I like it. The next question is favourite perfume. My favourite perfume, Unos. Favourite perfume. It is Coco Chanel Mademoiselle. It's really nice. It's still in the box because it's new. But yeah, this is my favourite perfume. It smells really good. If you can smell that. Turn your scent vision on. Okay, the next question is, hey LANICA, you look way older, have you finished school? Hey, no, I haven't finished school. That's what I was saying to you earlier. People don't believe me that I'm only 15. They think I'm really old. I don't know why. I just look mature, I think, I guess. But have I finished school? No, I'm currently in year 10. I haven't finished school yet. So I have less than one and a half years left at school. Do you like pizza? If so, what's your favourite topping? I love you so much. I love you too. Do you like pizza? Yes, I like pizza. I don't eat it all the time. I just think I can't eat it all the time. If I could eat it all the time, I really would. But I don't eat it all the time. But what's my favourite topping? I love ham and pineapple. The Hawaiian pizza and the barbecue one with the chicken and the red onions and the barbecue sauce. Mwah, Papa John's pizza, hands down, the best. The next question is, do you have any brothers or sisters? I don't have any sisters, I have one brother and he is the best. The next question is, favourite TV shows? To be honest, you guys, I don't get much time to watch television just because I'm always so busy revising, YouTube, I go out with my friends, I do singing, I'm in a band, so I'm super busy. But when I do get time to watch television, my favourite shows are, I love Pretty Little Liars. It's a shame because it used to be on MTV, but it's not on MTV anymore, so I just watch it online. Shh. And then I really like Coronation Street. Coronation Street is really good. I just love it. And then another favourite TV programme. I really liked Idiot Abroad with Carl Pilkington because I just think he's just amazing. He's so funny. And then the next question is favourite YouTubers. So, who do I watch often? Kayleigh McKenzie. I love her. She's amazing. She's awesome. And then Bubs Beauty, I love her as well. What made you start a YouTube channel? This is a cute question. What made me start a YouTube channel? I started a YouTube channel on the 30th of August 2013. I started a YouTube channel because I love beauty, I love makeup and singing and all that jazz. And I just thought it would be fun. I really like photography and filmmaking and editing videos. And I've wanted to do it for such a long time. So I started, and YouTube, some people think it's strange, but to be honest, I really like it. I see it as a hobby, I don't see it as a job, and I do it because it takes my mind off things. So if I had a really stressful week at school, or like family life, or any things at home, or things that have made me upset, it's just doing YouTube, it takes me away from all this, and it takes my mind off things, and it just relaxes me. And from YouTube, I've made so many really nice friends, and I just really enjoy it. So that's why I started a YouTube channel. The next question is biggest pet peeves. Ooh, guys, you are challenging me. Biggest pet peeves. Okay. When people chew loudly. When they're like Chompy the goat, it's just so off-putting. No, guys, when you're eating, please just close your mouth. I don't like loud eaters. Sorry if you're a loud eater, no offense to you. I just don't like it. And another one, boys with long nails. Do you have any piercings? Yes, guys, I have got. I'm old fashioned, so I've only got one piercing in each ear. Sorry. I'm old school like that. Okay, so this girl called Shannon, she says, hey, what are your current favourite shoes? My current favourite shoes. It's hard. I like Timberlands. I've got a pair of Timberlands. I really like them. And then I do like Vans. And I like high heels. I really like high heels. The ones with the ankle strap, the court shoes with the ankle strap, they're really pretty and they look really feminine. What's your religion? My religion. I'm a Christian. The next question is, what do you want to be when you're older? When I'm older, I want to be happy. If you're happy, you can succeed on your dream. Favourite cereal? Frosties, you guys, obviously. Do you have freckles? I get this question quite a lot, and this person who messaged me has asked me this before. But yes, I do have freckles. I know it's really hard and you can't exactly tell on camera, but if you see me without makeup, I have freckles all across my nose. The last question for this video is, would you prefer to dress up or stay in your pajamas all day? I love getting dressed up and wearing nice dresses and going out, but I'd have to choose pajamas. Who wouldn't? Who would not choose pajamas? They're just comfortable and so cozy. So that is the end of this video, you guys. Thank you so much for watching. All your views mean so much to me. Please remember to subscribe, and all my social networking links will be down below. Hope you have a lovely day, whatever you're doing. Bye, guys. Got a friend in me.